Hello guys, my name is Mohammed Samim and I'm living in United Arab Emirates, Sharjah. And as you know from the title of this video, the purpose of making this video is to give you guys some information about taking driving license in UAE, or especially in Sharjah. And I will give you everything in details, like how much will be the cost of taking the license, how long it will take you, how is the procedure, how to pass exams. I will talk about everything. And basically in this video I will only talk about the financial cost of taking the driving license, and then in the next videos I will talk about the next steps, like how to pass in the exams, how many classes you will take, how to take it, how to deal with it. And brief history about my own driving license: I took it this year, about 4 months ago, 2018. And I passed it on the first time, all exams. I didn't have driving experience before, and it was my first time driving in the United Arab Emirates. Well, let's talk about it. The United Arab Emirates Sharjah Driving License Authority, they made two branches for taking license. What I mean is, like, one of them is called Murur and another one is called Nasiriyah. Well, my advice is to go and start taking license in Nasiriyah, not in the Murur, because Murur is, although they take the same money, but I will talk about money next, but Murur will be expensive for you. Murur will take more time for you, and it is the driver will not pick you up in the Murur if you start in the Murur. I don't know what is the deal that people do it in Murur. The best option is, I think, in Nasiriyah. And for starting, when you go to the Nasiriyah, they will take 200 dirhams for filling a paperwork and doing your medical test for your eyes, like to check, do you need glasses or not. Basically, I have glasses and I need it and I had it, so no problem. And after you did the test, you will go to Nasiriyah. The test is actually done in both places, but sometimes in Nasiriyah the doctor is not there, so you have to go to Murur. But it does not have a big issue, like Nasiriyah and Murur is so near to each other. So once you did the test, you go to Nasiriyah, you tell them that I want to start in Nasiriyah taking license. The first thing is that they will take 500 dirhams, exactly 500 dirhams for theoretical classes, which will be held in the Murur, but you have to pay the money in the Nasiriyah, because if you want to start taking license in Nasiriyah. And then they will give you an appointment. The appointment will take the maximum of 2 weeks and the minimum of a week. Later you will have the appointment. And now it is not like the before, doing the theoretical classes for 1 week. It is just now for 1 day. You go from the 2 o'clock till 9 o'clock of the night, and it is done, all done. So you spent 700 till now, calculate those guys. And after spending 700 and passing the theoretical exam, then you will go to the parking. For parking, you have to go to the Nasiriyah and talk to one of the schools. There are so many schools, you can choose from any, and they will take from you money. They take money in two different how to call it, like two different times. For they take 3,500 for the classes, but if you pass earlier in less classes, they will pay you back. This is what I meant when I said that Murur is more expensive, because if you fail in, if you pass in the Murur before completing you all 50 classes, they will not pay you back. The money is for them. But in Nasiriyah, if you pass before completing 50 classes, they will give you back the money for the remaining classes, as they did to me, and they give me back like around 1,200 or 500, something like that. So that's why I said Murur is less expensive, because if you pass, then it will be great. So at the first, they will take from you 1,837 dirhams. Remember guys, we paid 200 first for the medical check, 500 for theoretical, 1,837 for the practical parts. Now you will do your parking, and for the doing parking, you will pay like 300 for the exam of the parking, 350. After that, you will start your assessment instruction lectures. After doing assessment, you will have assessment exam, also 350. Totally, these two exams will cost you 700. And doing assessment, passing assessment, you will go to the finals. And now, after doing the assessments, you have to pay them again money, some money, which is 1837, the second payment. There are two payments, as I said. You did the first payment, it is the second payment. And you will have 10 classes of final. Totally, you have 30 classes, 5 classes for the parking, 15 classes for the assessment, and 10 classes for the final. If you passed on in the first time by only doing 10 classes of the final and not failing, then they will pay you back from the second payment which you did. Like, they will only take 600 and they will give you back 1200. So final exam will cost you 300. Totally, the sum of, there is nothing, and if you taking license also, it will cost you some money. Each year will cost you 100. So if you take it for 1 year, it will be 100 and 15 dirham the delivery cost, 115. If 2 years, 215. And if it is more than 2 years, then it will be like, I think it have a standard money, which is 500 or 415, and whatever years it is, I think 10 for 10 years. But if you are lower, your age is lower than 21, so they will give it, they might give it for you for 1 year. So totally, the sum of all the money or the expense of your license will be 200 at the beginning, 500 then for theoretical, 700, 1800 for practical, it will be 2500, then for exams 700, for parking and assessment 700, each one of them was 350, 700, then it will be 3200. Then you will do the second payment, which will be 5000, 5000, and you will pay for the exam of the final 300, 5300, and you will pay for the your license, taking your license 115, 5000. Totally, it will be around 5500. And if you failed on the first time, I told you they will pay you back 1200 from your second payment. So 5500 deducted to 1200 from 5500, it will maximum cost you 4300 if you pass it on the first time. And if you don't pass it on the first time, just add for the every failure 800 to this 4,300. Just add every time you fail 800 to this one, because 350 will be the cost of your doing again the exam, and 450 will be the cost of doing the extra classes that he will might give to you. So this is a summary of the cost of the doing the driving license updated in 2018. And my advice is to do in Nasiriyah. And for the next steps, like how to get succeed or pass it on the first time, like as I did, I will give you guys tips in the next videos, because I don't want to make this video so long. And I hope it was helpful for you guys, this information. And if you had any questions about how to take license or anything was not clear for you guys, you can leave it down in the comment, and I will reply to you guys as soon as possible. Thank you.